What happens when you bring together 60 scientists, engineers, and gender experts in a series of international collaborative workshops? You get something radically new. That's what we did with Gendered Innovations. Today, I'd like to explore with you gendered innovations, especially how harnessing the creative power of gender analysis leads to discovery and innovation. Let's jump right in. Doing research wrong costs lives and money. For example, 10 drugs were recently withdrawn from the U.S. market because of life-threatening health effects. 8 of those pose greater threats for women. Not only did these drugs cost billions of dollars to develop, but when they fail, they cause death and human suffering. We can't afford to get it wrong. Doing research right saves lives and money. An analysis of the U.S. Women's Health Initiative Hormone Therapy Trial, a large government-funded trial done in the 1990s, found that for every dollar spent, $140 were returned. The study also saved lives. 76,000 fewer cases of cardiovascular disease, 126,000 fewer breast cancers, 145,000 more quality-adjusted life years. And while most of the results were positive, the analysis did find 263,000 more osteoporotic fractures. It's crucially important to get the research right from the very beginning. And this is the goal of the Gendered Innovations Project. This project develops state-of-the-art methods of sex and gender analysis and provides case studies to illustrate how gender analysis leads to discovery and innovation. Gendered Innovations was developed over the past 5 years through a series of international collaborative workshops funded by the European Commission, the U.S. National Science Foundation, and Stanford Universities. These workshops uniquely brought together 60 basic scientists and gender experts from each specific field treated. All materials on the website are peer-reviewed. In sum, Gendered Innovations harness the creative power of sex and gender analysis for discovery. In this short course, you will have the opportunity to investigate our case studies in short videos. I encourage you also to go to the website. And here we have our methods, terms, and checklists, which are tools for researchers. And here are our case studies in buckets of science, health and medicine, engineering, and environment. You can choose a case study, let's just choose stem cells, and read the scientific abstract. You can also read a short popular version called In a Nutshell, but I encourage you to go to the full case study. None of them are longer than 2,500 words. They're short and to the point, and they have literature at the end so that you can read and learn more. You can also go to our policy portal. Policy is one driver of innovation that can encourage scientists and engineers to integrate gender analysis into their research. We cover major granting agencies, peer-reviewed journals, and we have a timeline of important policy development. Or if you wish to use the website in a different language, you can go to our translation portal. Innovation is what makes the world tick. Gendered innovation sparks creativity by offering new perspectives, posing new questions, and opening new areas to research. We can't afford to ignore such opportunities.